He can potion of madness if he's got it, but he doesn't really kill that. All he does is he injures her for me to heal it next turn. If he's got a madness on him. No, he's going the other way. He's gonna coin and heal. He wants to heal it. Excellent. Good for you. No, he doesn't. He doesn't even like this card. He hates all these cards. That's good for you. That's scary. Once upon a Bisquick. Once upon a Bisquick. Drop something for three. That's not three.
This jungle hides many secrets.
Mm-hmm. He does wish to live forever. Mm-hmm. Anyways, it gives me options. Oh, the same mistake because I'm burning a card, but he doesn't even know what card I'm burning. It might not even be a mistake.
Blessed be this funnel cake.
Mm-hmm. I think this guy's the next guy to drop.
My hand is full.
Yeah, it's not a mistake. It was meant to be. Mm-hmm. Oh, let's fish for some death. He found it. Got lots of deaths to look forward to today. Nine cards left. No, let's let him fish for another death. He didn't have a death on him. This evolving spores could be good. I could get Wind Fury maybe if it's alive. I doubt it though. I think I might be dead this turn if he's got an inner fire. He obviously carries it if he's carrying this guy and this. Inner fire. Mm-hmm. Inner fire. I'm glad he injured that, because that makes this guy awesomeness. They're both injured, so that flips the board for me. Okay. Oh, I like it. Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Excellent.
Give me a quest. Let the pain speak to me.
Poisonous could be really good right now. Yeah, let's go poisonous. Divine Shield could be actually good, too. That's Divine Shield, I think. I might, yeah, Divine Shield's better, because if he has a Dragonfire Potion, another one, I think that could hurt. And this guy is not a dragon, but... I could have did it after the fact, but I wouldn't have been able to, because I already cast it. So, I would have had to hit, and then assume I was getting it afterwards. Right. Liquid against death. I'm not too worried about him. I want this guy to grow. A couple other things. And I got more Goro packs, so that's good. I'm happy with that. It protects it against mass AoE. I just don't want to lose all three of them. One of them I can handle. Two, but all three would suck. Even if he potion of madness. Oh, he might have it. Choli Nova. Oh, Drake. Is it time for a pack or is it time for... I don't think it's time for a pack yet. I might get a circle. Is someone injured? Mm-hmm. That won't be another pack, but it could be a circle, which would be okay right now. What? Come on, man, where are my circles at? Not even good.
You wish to live forever.
I was gonna say I'm pushing face, but you know what? I'm not. I forgot I was at 10 health. I don't want anything up there because then he just has to do 6 for the win. Here we go. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. Watch him get 2 of those 5 damage right to the face. In a row. Mass Dispellage. Okay. That helps. Where's my faceless when you need him, guys? Okay. Should I trade? Or how many got 7? Got 13 cards. I wonder. Do I have Lethal Town? 9. That's 6. 15. 18. No.
What is a loon's will?
7, eh? Let's see if any of this can turn it around. Golden epic. That gets me. Thank you very much, Wizard Boss Battle, for using your prime here.
Aw, bam.
That gets me on a elemental train, because I got a couple elementals like that and this. Get some tauntages out. 6, 7, 8. Maybe we can get on a Lyra train. That'd be a nicer one. Well, rather that. Get some walls up. There we go. Where would Lyra be at? Lyra would be really good. And I got 12 cards left. One of them is a Lyra. I think I'm all out of packs or maps. 6, 4. Okay. I think I like this right now. I'm going to attack with 4, 5, 6. I need to freeze.
I wonder.
How much is a flame geyser? Deal 2 damage. 4, 5, 6.
Bones break.
Your soul.
I should meet you.
Right away.
If he doesn't have inner fire, like if he doesn't have lethal this time, I might be able to get lethal next turn. Deal 2 damage to anything, okay. So I get him down to 10. And inner fire, and if he gets anything, I can ninja it.
What?
If he has double inner fire, I'm dead. Inner fire. A wall would hurt. Injured? A wall would hurt.
Is someone injured?
Oh boy. How many cards do you have left? 9. I don't have my circle on me, but that could be fun. If I did. Deaths forever. 4, 5, 6, 7. Inner fire. Well, that's 5, 9, 10, 11. There we go, we're laughing. We're laughing.
Right away.
Mm-hmm.
Chill out. Battle.
Well played.
Right away.
Good stuff. Rank 6! Again! How can I see rank 6 so many times, man? Guys, sorry. Haha.
Haha.
Welcome. Sorry, guys. Hey, Crimson Nomadic. Thank you for using your Prime here.
Oh, bam.
We're just going face.
Right away.
Face. One of these. And we're assuming he's got a brawl. Crimsonmatic, thank you for using your Prime here. Recently got into WoW. You're level 75 Blood Elf. Warlock is something I should know. New character, not lose interest in the game. When I was playing, I just always enjoyed whatever level I was at. And that's where I left it at. And if you're losing interest, yeah, play something different or respec, but really enjoy the quests that you're at. Don't feel like you gotta be at the end of the game always early. Man, that circle would have been sweet. We're gonna drop this guy. We're gonna heal first, so I can do as much damage as possible. No, I'm gonna go with that. We're gonna go face. Mm-hmm. Like a hunter. Like a hunter. Come on, man. Make this rank. Make this the rank 5 winning game. That's it. Rank 5, rest of the month. Mm-hmm. Or should I say rank 4, rank 3, rank 2. Oh boy. I get that last little bam streak into it. So this is a bit different this game, eh? I don't have as many weird combos as I had before, but it's happening for some weird reason. I got more elementals. I don't even know if they've done anything though.
Gina. You asked for it. Can you give me strength?
strength.
Alun, are you in the house, Alun? We're gonna definitely go for these three next turn, I'm pretty sure. When I say definitely, I mean maybe. Most likely. Yes, definitely. Oh yes, I'll take another. Yes, sir.
An incredible discovery.
Hit and heal, hit and heal. That's all I'm doing, I think. Double inner fire. Yeah, let's go with this. Push a little bit of damage. A little bit of damage for you. Did you pack a sheep? Did you pack a sheep? If he does not have a secret, it's Lethal Town. If he doesn't have a sheep, it's Lethal Town. If he doesn't have a certain wall, it's Lethal Town.
You win.
Bam. Rank 4, we meet again. Rank 4, greetings. Wow. Rank 4. This could be a difficult one. Just to let you guys know. Druids aren't too easy. I'm glad I've got this and that for sure. And that.
Is someone injured?
Now he's going to put a 2-2 Raven down. That's my guess. And if I can't kill it, he's going to buff it next turn. Or buff it even this turn. Coin and then make it a 4-4. Okay, a coin, 2. Maybe I'm wrong. Okay, that's pretty big. It's getting bigger. Wow. It's worse than what I was guessing. Just to let you guys know. It was worse.
Right away.
Let's just get damage out there. It's not good. I need an inner fire to bring that down. Well, where are you, my potion of madness?
Right away.
Maybe I can get it for next turn.
Is someone injured?
Okay, I don't want to heal that guy that much. At all. But I think I'm gonna... That sucks. I think I'm gonna... Because, I mean, if not, I'm dead. Oh, man. That might have been where I lost. It might have been where I won. Hard to say, depends what I get. I just need a potion of madness, it doesn't even show up.
Oh.
Well, at least I've got a wild pyro. At least I've got a chill. It's an official Cho show. Okay, brought that down to 1, which is good. He's not a fan of the Cho show, which means he's not getting anything from me. I could top deck a Power Word Shield would be the best right about now. Power Word Shield, Power Word Shield. Power Word Shield. Okay, no shield, but I'm gonna have to do the AoE now, which really sucks. Or I could wait. I could definitely AoE for 2 next turn, but I have a funny feeling he's going to buff these guys. I'm just scared if he buffs the health. I think I have to do it while I can, unfortunately.
Do you like to play with fire?
Like, he can still buff, but I mean, now he might have, like, convert his mana. But then he won't be able to kill this guy. He needs to kill this. It's my only AoE, and he's killing it good. Next turn, he's converting mana. We're gonna put out the Trailblazer next.
This jungle hides many secrets.
Now, if he buffs these guys from these couple cards, that means that it's good I didn't wait, but we'll find out. Oh yeah, second one in. See, I would have had to deal with that. That's not fun. So, three.
You wish to live forever? You wish to live forever?
Aluf Nevadar!
I'm pushing face for a little bit. Let him be the guy to control, but he might buff these guys. I need to get an inner fire or two. I could have stacked it all on one, but... Okay, Savage Roar. Now, is he going to control is the question. Or is he just going to push face? 6, 7, 8. He can take that out, so I'll have 2 2-2s left over. Bam. Elementals are down. And now what's he doing with these other two? Is he taking out anything else? Yeah. Okay, so he's controlling, which is good. And then I can double this guy and copy him. Ungoro pack, not yet. I think board presence is more important right now. Double. Copy. Now that guy's taking a back seat for a while. Now it's just a matter of trying to control and maybe get an inner fire or... And the Goro pack next. Actually, I might go with these three. Bam, bam, bam. That way I get more board presence out and then I get a pack. Okay, here we go. Come on, man. Top decked and wrecked, eh?
Give me a quest.
Let's see what we open.
Golden legendary.
So if freeze is good, well, freeze is the biggest guy on the board.
I see.
Do I have Lethal Town? 14, 15, 16, 17. I'm one shy of lethal. Hold it. I could get lethal there, but then I can't inner fire.
What is a loon's will?
I don't think I got lethal, guys. 14, 15, 16, 17. Yeah, it's not Lethal Town. It's not Lethal Town. It's Lethal Town maybe next turn, depending on what he does here. And I dropped an elemental, so I can AoE for 3 if I absolutely need to. Let's say he locked up everything. That's good. Or I could do 6 damage to the face. So it's probably lethal as long as he doesn't have a lethal himself. Or... concede button. He's controlling big time all of a sudden. But it's don't think it's gonna be enough. They got an inner fire. Inner fire. Okay, good. 14, 15, 16, 17, and then the face time.
By the elements combined.
6 damage.
Your soul.
Bam. Okay, that worked. Wow. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/Wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.